Hello there, this is Joe. In our last video, we have demonstrated how to use PoE switch to power IP camera. The PoE allows us to use single internet cable to send both power and network from the switch to the camera. So basically, we can remove the power adapter near the camera. We also know the maximum distance between the switch and the camera is 100 meters. In some scenario, we may need more than 100 meters. If we just add the cable to the system, we may lose both power and network around the camera because the PoE requires at least DC 38 voltage remain at the camera. Once we add more camera to the system, the voltage drop will become serious. So one of the solutions is we can use this PoE extender. The PoE standard will boost up both network and the power. So once we add one in the system, we can have another 100 meter. So totally it will become 200 meter distance. Now let's get started. First, we'll remove the cable from the camera and connect this end to the PoE int. PoE int of the PoE standard. Then we add the new cable. And connect one end to the PoE out. So we find the other end and connect back to the camera. Right now you can see the LED indicator starts flashing, which means the camera is getting the power from the PoE switch. Right now let's go to the PC software. Now we search the camera and add the camera to the system. Okay, the camera is live now. If we need more than 200 meters, so we can add one more PoE extender. The maximum distance between the PoE switch and the camera is 500 meters. But one thing you need to be aware is the remain power. After long distance transmit, some of the heat will lose on the cable and convert to the heat. Alright, we have the distance charge we can read from how much power remained after we add the new PoE standard. Alright, that's it. If you have any question, you can post in the comment section below. If you have further question, you can follow us on some social media. Have a nice day.